Fencing is for everyone, huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. Fencing, fencing, everybody fencing. Fencing, fencing, huzzah, huzzah, huzzah.
Beg your pardon?
Get them ripping apart the bagpipes?
No, I was trying to.
Yeah.
I didn't hear about that. I heard the rest. I didn't hear about the ripping it apart. That's just typical of the cops, I'm afraid. Their mentality is about that level. And it hasn't changed since I was a kid. It doesn't seem to matter who pays them. They still act like thugs. Right. They're getting all wired up. See, they're getting revved up over there.
Yeah.
This ought to be interesting.
Oh, I have one.
Setting up down there. They've been getting ready for this all day. I guess the regiment that was hiding over there moved up. There sure were a hell of a lot of them. Look at them, man. They're all excited. You know the shit's about to hit the fan. You just look at how excited the cops are. They're all revved up. Look at them. Oh, my God.
Hey!
Getting all fired up, aren't you, boys?
Fire!
Great. Want to try to come over the edge? Sorry. Hiding back there before. Nasty.
down from there.
Get those phone numbers out there, folks. Where's the fellow with the glasses? He started thinking.
Did they raid the park? Did they raid
the park? Yeah, right now.
Absolutely.
Right now.
Right there.
They're raiding the park
right now. Right now, yeah, you're watching it.
You're watching it right here.
Yeah.
This just makes you look so good to the rest of the world. Incredible. I'm ashamed to have been born in this city.
I can't.
They certainly lack balls.
What are you going to tell your children when you go home tonight?
I will never betray my
match. We're someone's children, too. You fucking idiot. Every other revolution in history.
We are the 99%. 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 We are the 99%.
So are you.
Our park!
don't care about the mother. They beat their mother too. And they beat the father. And they beat their children. My check!
My check!
My check!
My check!
There's a big group of people.
There's a big group of people.
Coming from that side of the park.
Coming from that side of the park.
Up to here.
Up to here.
To rejoin all you guys.
To rejoin all you guys.
Together, let's march!
No, I don't.
two on their big wheels. Some of these cops are so fat they want to tip right off.
There's a good one.
Tubby. Macho Tubby Man. Oh, they're having a little party.
Can't tell whether there are people still in.
I'm sure the neighbors are talking about all
this
noise and sirens, right?
We're upsetting all those mannequins. It's like mannequins in the windows over there. It's like, I don't think there's any people in there. Certainly none of them are sleeping.
I was being facetious, dude.
Yes, I know. I'm angry, so. I don't think it's very funny. Gonna threaten us with a hose now? Everyone needs to know.
No, the meteor just came from Davenport.
Okay.
So,
are you okay?
Fuck you, God!
No problem, don't fucking leave! We ain't leaving for shit!
Oh, the barriers are back! This is blocking the sidewalk! It's illegal to block the sidewalk! You're obstructing! And now you're being violent!
I'm standing on the sidewalk!
Get that man's badge number! Here we go again.
Officer Smith is a criminal. Badge number 724. He is a criminal.
Once again, brutal attack. Way brutal.
Cameras! Cameras! Cameras!
They're violently arresting this gentleman. For no good reason.
Zachary Williams.
Against the curb.
Oh. Don't push her.
Someone know his name? Should I
shame! 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 Shame!
You're breaking the law!
Protecting the citizens of this city! What does that mean? Be protecting the citizens of this city!
Why is that smart on every day?
Police Department is breaking the law! That tall officer right there is the one who pushed that young lady before. His name and badge number were taken.